Chargers jet. Track is still green. Try to take it easy for the first couple of laps.
remind ourselves of our top three, who are Verstappen, Fernando Alonso, and Kevin Magnussen. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.